train leaves in 40 minutes.
May I drive you, Monsieur Courteau?
No, thank you. I'll walk. It's just across the street.
Send those to the station at once. Oh, poor Montenot. Have you been waiting long?
2 hours and 27 minutes.
Oh, darling. Oh, Clotilde, Juliette, I'm so sorry. What an odd color. Hurry, I've got to change.
It's exactly the odd color you insisted upon to match the new dining room tapestry at the chateau.
Why is it she never seems to find enough time in which to do absolutely nothing?
She's done more than I have tonight. For one thing, she's had dinner.
The gold one.
Oh, I thought we were going to use Raja silk.
Our shipments from India have been rather uncertain since the war.
The war? You should have told me, and I'd have had the silk brought in a diplomatic pouch. Incredible. Are they all I have?
Mademoiselle has dozens.
Mademoiselle seems annoyed at the war.
It's a wonder she doesn't forbid it.
Oh, I could never wear that necklace.
Oh, but it's much less severe when
it's sure. Perhaps someone a little taller. Where are your shoes, Juliette?
I have a blister on my heel.
Blister can be serious. You should see a specialist about it. Have I gas mask case to go with the suit? Monsieur Courteau insists I take one. You know how men are about the war. Overgrown boys. They'd be happy if they wore only uniforms and played with tanks and planes all day. Forgive me for running, darling. Oh, send them all down to me and I'll return the ones I don't like. Have you tried having your shoes made to order? Hurry, Jean-Pierre, hurry.
Back up.
Who does she think she is? Who do they all think they are?
The glory that was France.